how did you find, obviously, you know, what was the challenges that you felt with me bowling? And certainly probably that angle as well, like what did you find hard?
The things I found hardest from you was sometimes you timed it, sometimes you didn't, so you did a lot of arm balls. Varying the pace, so every ball was a different pace. So that was quite difficult then to kind of either get a single or go for the four. And then I think when you're only chasing 16 off 12, it's difficult to think whether you need to go boundaries or rotate the strike, and I probably should have looked to go rotate the strike a little bit more. But I tried to go for boundary first ball, which obviously worked, put you under a little bit of pressure.
Yeah.
And then I just struggled to follow it up by rotating the strike afterwards, but credit to you, you bowled well.
Did you feel that the slower I bowled, the harder it was?
Or? Yeah. Yeah.
So obviously the two balls that I bowled at that, you know, faster speed, they both went for boundaries, didn't they? So.
Yeah, I think whether you bowl quick or slow, I think just varying your pace, just doing something every ball was good. Slower obviously was harder for me to hit straighter.
Yeah.
It meant I had to try and drag it slower. So I can, if you're in that situation in a game, bowling quite a bit slower, which is why it's quite difficult with this cricket sometimes. Because if you take the pace off it completely, it's hard for me to have to try and hit it.
I think the key thing from a bowler's perspective is absolutely trying to get a little bit of information on the batsman prior to the game in terms of understanding what their strengths and weaknesses are, and trying to set your field according to that. You know, so many times in junior cricket you see spinners bowling with that deep back of square and a deep mid wicket, and everybody's going to bowl a bad ball at times, you know, so you've got to give yourself that protection. But yeah, I think the field placements are also critical, aren't they?
Yeah, 100%. It's a balance of pressure, isn't it? Whether you can pressure on me and then I can pressure on you.
Yep.
It's ultimately who comes out on top in the end.
And this time I did.
Today with you. But we'll have a rematch, I'm sure.
Absolutely.